Trey Dunn hit it. Maryland doesn't have a timeout. They're going to have to be crafty.